Assalamualaikum and hi, you are with me, Madam Haslina. And today we are going to discuss how to solve the problem given. Okay, and we will start with step one, problem analysis. Okay, now we are going to analyze the problem. We start with the first sentence. Then we move to the next sentence. Okay, then display appropriate message based on following information. Right. So we have calculated the BMI, and then based on this BMI, we will check if the BMI is greater than 25, then the message "Oops, count your calories" will be displayed. Otherwise, the good message will be displayed. So this one is your output. Okay, instead of BMI, your output will be this message. Or this message. Why you need to use the word "or"? Okay, because from the BMI that has been calculated, not both messages will be displayed. Only either one message will be displayed, not both. That's why we use the word "or". So your input will be state these two. Then on your process, okay, we will determine what message will be displayed based on the BMI that have been calculated. Determine to display message based on BMI. Okay, what message to be displayed? Either "Oops, count your calories" or "Good". Okay, hope that this will help you on solving this kind of problem. So next episode, we will continue with step two in problem solving, which is design a solution. Okay, till then, bye, see you.